At this performance, the role of Simba will be played by Sophia Spina, and the role of Mufasa will be played by Frank Wright II. Thank you.
Thank you. Not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. You shall never see another day. Adieu!
Ah! Did your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Now look, Charles, you've made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. Ah! You missed the ceremony, and Mufasa's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Oh, I quiver with fear.
Scar, don't look at me that way.
Scar. Release him.
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Why, but isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners?
Sir Robbie and I did not see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped in my mind.
Yes. Well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line! Until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son, and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar!
No, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me!
Is that a challenge?
Temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity. Why not?
Well, as far as brains are concerned, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm in the shallow end of the gene pool.
There's one in every family, sire.
Two in mine, actually.
And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
You take a very handsome throw rug.
Exactly.
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out.
And beat him. I think he was broken in his ear.
Simba. look similar. Everything the light touches is our king. A king's time is over, rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and rise for you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place? Over there?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I've got a king to do whatever he wants.
Well, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba! And respect all the creatures, from the moon ant to the leaping antelope.
What's that? Don't eat the antelope.
Oh, yes, sir. And we die in honor from the grass, and the antelope eats the grass. Just as the sun rises from the night and winter becomes spring, so life arises from there. Everything is connected with the great circle of life.
Good morning, sire!
Good morning, Jazu!
Oh, your master. Checking in with the morning report.
Fire away!
Thank you.
pride land.
Jackson, Jackson, wrong.
Jackson, I can't.
No, sir.
I never get to go anywhere.
Young master, one day you will be king. Then you can chase those slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn until dusk.
Only the bravest of lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Simba! 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 I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Yeah, right. I'm your only nephew.
All the more reason for me to be protected. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops!
What?
Oh, dear, I said too much. Oh, well, I suppose you'd have found out sooner or later, you being so clever and all. Ow. Just do me one favor. Promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
There's a good lad. Run along now and have fun. Oh, and remember, it's our little secret.
Thank you. it's really cool.
So, where is this really cool place?
Simba.
Oh, hi, Mom. It's around the waterhole. The waterhole? What's so great about the waterhole?
I'll show you when you get there.
Back here!
It looks like a shower hidden from Tarje.
Where's my bird? Where is my bird, Zazu? Zazu!
I'm talking at the bitch, baby.
I'm a son of a proud.
Very disappointed in you.
I know.
You could have been killed. I told you nothing. And what's worse, you also put Nana in danger.
I'm just trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
Yeah. guess even kings get to their father.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? I bet you those hyenas were even scared.
That's what nobody misses to be your.
Okay. Oh, 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 oh.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Scott, you one of us.
You are charmed.
He's not coming back still so proper.
Really? Did you bring us in a bag of meat, huh? Uh-oh. Scott, or buddy, child, did
you? I don't think you really deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you. You couldn't even dispose of them.
Well, you know, it wasn't like it was exactly a long shot.
Yeah, what was this
called?
Precisely. I never thought I'd notice the essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe in a glimmer of potential, if allied to my vision and brain.
Just a deep and deep mission.
Yes, Sesame.
You know that unfortunate incident with those hooligans.
I am so sorry.
But you know me, sire. I really am better suited to affairs of state than to attendant tots.
But when Sarabi asked me to babysit, well, I obeyed. After all, she's the boss.
And of course,
you're the big boss!
Sarabi's mother said to me, she's a...
Sesame. She's little. I tried to calm her. She insists that I fire you.
No, fire!
No,
no! No, 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 no!
Zazu!
This is all your fault!
It's a joke.
Yes, sire, your sense of humor never fails to abuse me.
I'm sorry, Zazu. Sometimes I just can't resist ruffling your feathers.
Last night, you went too hard on Simba. Who are you?
How could I be hard on Simba? I want to encourage curiosity, but that son of mine seems to rush headlong into danger without thinking.
Oh, sire, I remember a cub, a certain headstrong cub, who is always getting into scrapes. He achieves a
Stop!
remember. This to die for.
Little Lord, huh?
down there.
And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Yeah.
You hear that? Did he ever come back?
Mario, ma, ligasita uwan lesibada.
Thank you. The moon! You better come look. I think it's still alive.
Ew.
Alrighty, what have we got here?
Jeez, it's a lion! Run from the moment!
Octomoon!
He's just a little lion. Look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Come on, you nuts. You're talking about a lion.
Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little,
he's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
He'll be on us.
Okay. I got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea.
Stood down with, and for a shame, he was ashamed.
jump your agony in the whole seat.
Fresh out of zebra.
Any animal? Hippo?
Oh, listen, kid. If you're going to live with us, you got to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a spot to rustle up some grub.
Yeah, what's that?
What's grub? What's it look like?
Oh,
tastes like chicken. Sliding and satisfying.
Here goes. Clean the top.
Matata, 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 Mat
Are those who light it up? Seems something with a little bounce to it.
It's a small ladder.
No! Anything but that! Oh, so, here I am at the pinnacle. Yes, the view is bleak. What is wrong with this picture?
You're in it, sir.
I am plagued by a profound emptiness.
You're a regular ennui the eighth.
I need to be bucked up.
Well, then be bucked up more.
So, why am I not loved? I am a rare, awesome thing. I'm every inch a king. Yet, I feel tinge of doubt as I go walk about.
It's not!
When my name is whispered through the pride. Is this talk of love? Oh, Reggie's side! Tell me I'm a dawn! Please tell me I'm a dawn!
Hey, boss!
We got
a bone to pick
him
to!
There's no food! No water!
Yeah, it's dinner time! It ain't no stinking entree!
You and your professional complaints! We don't know what real hunger is! Day after day, dawns at the very core of my being!
I had that once!
It's like an itch, deep, persistent, profound.
Mm-hmm. That's it.
Worms.
When they get really bad, all you got to do is hunt it down and scoop.
Hey, wait! The word from me is beating on buzzers for your next bite.
If you say you next so much, then how about so much?
Every stop
now, which is
my queen.
Your
Highness. Sweet Donna, it's written in the game of the stars.
Are you listening to me?
We'll create a host of a little star. Tell me, I'm a god.
Get away from me.
Tell me, I'm not. Oh, no, no, no. Violence! One way or another, you will be mine.
Never stop. Never.
You belong to me.
What is it with all this talking and pouncing?
I don't know what to know. I see you, and I can't resist.
Well, cease and
resist. There's just something about it. That bonnet thing. Those twitchy little moves. Those beady little eyes.
I discovered it!
Cut that out!
Jeez, relax.
Well, yeah, and my eyes ain't beady. They're big, big.
Time to bed down anyway.
Yeah, we're in the jungle. The mighty jungle. So, lion, sleep.
This looks like a good spot. Not bedding, late night snacks.
The soothing tones of a bedroom book. Sorry, Jerome, this place just doesn't feel right. We gotta move on.
Thanks. So, maybe if they told us exactly what he was looking for,
I don't know. Someplace greener. Quieter. More exciting. With a better view. And full of danger. I don't know. Just not this place. Something's not right here.
Yeah, I'll tell you it's not right.
Us tramping around this jungle night after night in search of the perfect spot.
And if it's all the same for you, we're gonna stay.
Right, Mama? Oh, right. Okay, then, fine. You know, you two are turning into a couple of old farts. Well, he's got me paid.
I think he's just gonna get rhymes on me.
Did you hear that?
What?
It was carnivore sounds!
You know, I bet your son isn't too safe up there.
Yeah! Maybe we better go protect him!
Yeah!
Yeah! Simba! Simba, here you go! What? Jeez, where is he? I don't know! Maybe we're lost! Simba!
You couldn't handle it without me, Mom! Actually, we were worried about you. What if you twisted your ankle? What if you had a bad bone?
What if we stopped talking and started walking?
What's funny? What about all this water?
Well, what about...
Well, it's big, it's wet, and it's in a hurry!
So, jump over! If you can't keep up, Timon, I don't want you.
Hey, I can keep up. Just watch.
Ladies and gentlemen, preparing for his leap. Timon, estimates the distance from the battle, checks the speed of the current, factors in wind velocity.
Are you coming or not?
Don't rush me. This is an art. Timon,
run on, please.
Live
from the jungle room of the fabulous Savannah Hotel, it's Timon and his extraordinary death-defying leap.
I hope.
Simone, you could have died.
That's right.
could have died.
It's getting repetitive.
But you could have died up on the dining thing.
You're depressing me.
Well, now that that's settled, let's grab a bite.
Great idea.
I could go for a June bug sandwich.
And a side of flies.
Fireflies that got stuck up on that big bluish black thing.
I always thought they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Well, they do everything,
James. What do you think?
Well, I always thought. I mean, somebody once told me that the great kings of the past are up there, watching over us.
Really?
You mean a bunch of royal dead guys are watching us?
Oh, no, it's something like that.
What move made that up?
Pretty dumb, huh?
Killing us, Andy. Thank you.
Thank you. great place.
It is beautiful.
And there's lots more of you haven't even seen.
Senna, I don't understand. You've been like all this time. Why did you come back to find love?
And leave paradise?
We needed you. I needed you.
Well, I needed to get out of my own. Live my own life, and I did. And it's great.
Senna, Scar let the hyenas take over the pride lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. If we go back together, we can do something about it.
No, I can't go back.
What?
You wouldn't understand. It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen. And there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
What's happened to me? You're not the same guy, remember?
You're right. I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You know you're beginning to sound like my father.
At least one of us does.
Look, you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what really happened.
I would. If you would just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.
She's wrong. I can't go back. What would it prove anyway? It won't change anything. Long time ago.
No! Get him! Wrong again. He's alive. I'll show him to you. You trust all of her, baby. She knows what she's talking about.
Reflection.
No! Look hard! Night!
Simba, you have forgotten.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
But how can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son, and the one true king.
To take his place as king. Who's responsible for Mufasa's death? innocent murderer!
No! It was an accident!
What if the fossil would still be alive? Strawfall is dead. You're the one to blame! Do you deny it?
No!
Then you're guilty!
No! I'm not a murderer!
Emma, you're in trouble again. This time, I have to be here to save you. And now everybody knows why! Now this looks familiar. Where have I seen this before? Let me think. Yes, I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. Here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No! No! I killed Mufasa!
Thank you.
three levels of